Hey, what's up guys? Josh from Trail Built and welcome back. If you are new to the channel, we are giving away a set, that's five, a set of Method wheels. The best way to enter into that contest is by purchasing one of these t-shirts. So if you haven't seen them already, it's got a nice Trail Built in the front, Method wheels on the side, and a sweet drawing on the back. They're pretty cool. So to get entered into that Method wheel giveaway, all you gotta do is just purchase one of our t-shirts. So in today's video, we're gonna be unboxing and installing this Rough Country full width bumper that you can find right on our website. It's trailbuiltoffroad.com. So we're gonna get this thing unboxed. We're gonna get it installed and show you guys. And remember to hit that subscribe, guys. Thumbs up to like the video. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. Ready? Let's go. Pretty heavy duty, pretty solid, I like it. This particular one comes with the light bar that goes across the top here. Has these integrated weld through tow hook or D-ring mounts here, which do go all the way through and then are mounted and welded to a tab, to a metal plate in the back here that's mounted right to the bumper and right to the frame. So this frame plate is mounted to this D-ring mount or recovery point. So pretty heavy duty. This thing is not coming off of there. And if you guys are looking for this particular bumper, you can find it right on our website. It's Trail Built Off-Road. And then you just go to the accessories tab that's in the menu bar, and then you can sort with the filter option, either by bumpers or you can sort by your vehicle or Rough Country, and find this right on our website. This particular bumper here with the light bar, with the integrated light bar on here, runs for just around that $600 range. So let's go ahead and let's get this installed. All right guys, well, that has been the install of this Rough Country front bumper with the light bar, the cube lights, everything went pretty good. They're not too bad to install at all. A couple little minor things with just getting some things lined up, but all in all, it's a great product. You can find them on our website. It's trailbuiltoffroad.com. Just hit that accessories tab. You can search by Rough Country, by bumpers, by armor, things like that. So, and don't forget guys, if you haven't already picked up one of these t-shirts to get entered into the drawing, into the giveaway for the set of Method wheels, make sure and do so. We'll have a link posted in the description below. Also guys, remember to smash that subscribe button, thumbs up to like the video. As always, we appreciate all of you for watching. I'm Josh from Trail Built, and we'll see you guys out on the trails.